Just about anywhere you look around this North Denver warehouse, things are moving.
Oh, it's been pretty crazy.
Employees here are working fast to keep up with all the demand. But this isn't a grocery manufacturer or medical warehouse, it's gym equipment.
That's when you basically had a nonstop line of cars in the back waiting to load up.
Brothers Ryan and Shane McGrady run Rep Fitness. After Colorado's governor ordered gyms to close for a month, business is busy.
Obviously, fitness is an important aspect of keeping your immune system healthy.
Many people are just trying to figure out how to stay active.
I've never seen anything like this before in my lifetime.
DU professor Brian Garrity says with all the added stress families are now facing, exercise is important for physical and mental health.
There's more and more research studies that are looking at how physical exercise reduces anxiety, depression.
But with so many Coloradans out of a job right now, budgets are tight.
Thinking, geez, I'm not going to invest my money right now in, you know, the latest, you know, fitness exercise type of thing. I've got to pay the bills.
Online, though, there are options for people to stay active, whether you like yoga.
And I'm merely here to guide you through.
Zumba.
Getting everything warmed up.
Or some of the more traditional workouts.
3, 2, 1, push-up.
Some Colorado businesses like Gibson are even giving away some of their equipment for free to help out.
This is one of our most popular benches.
Back at Rep Fitness, the brothers say you don't have to spend a lot of money to get a good workout at home.
Just a matter of having like a sandbag, a jump rope, a pair of dumbbells, you can do a ton of workouts just with that.
The most important thing is to stay motivated and stay moving, just like their warehouse.